My name is Christian Achaleke, and I'm the Pan-Commonwealth Coordinator of the Commonwealth Youth Peace Ambassadors Network. I'm very delighted today to share this video message to you all, amazing group of young people who will be meeting in Qatar for the Empower Conference 2020. Last year, I had the opportunity to join this amazing group of young people to share thoughts and had an amazing discussion. It was a great learning for me and a great opportunity to learn how young people coming from different walks of life will have been able to lead change in their little ways. It's rather unfortunate that this time around, we are reflecting and wanting to meet though we have been kept away from each other due to the deadly pandemic. This pandemic has come to change a lot of things in our lives and the way we think and the way we see things. But I've been very delighted because for once it has come to show and give us a common ground to work together towards fighting a common enemy. As a peace builder, the pandemic has given us an opportunity to look beyond the arms we have, to look beyond the military strength we have, but to look at humanity as a group of people that must work together to achieve a common goal. It has been very trying because I know would have loved to meet in person. But I'm very sure that this should not give us an opportunity to sleep, but an opportunity to work hard, to fight the common enemy, and trace a greater path where young people will lead this process. For the time I've been observing actions taken to fight this pandemic, I've been very proud of how my peers, young people like me, at the front line as medical doctors, as activists, as right-based actors, have done a lot to ensure that this pandemic is provided a solution. And with this, I think that I'm proud that within the Commonwealth and across the world, we've seen young people who are doing amazing jobs, sacrificing their lives and being at the forefront of these actions. This has been really amazing. And I believe that the Empower Conference of this year should be looking at how more young people will have opportunity to exchange ideas and build together. Also, at this very trying moment, it has shown us that young people can lead even more better. That even the poor, nor the rich, nor those who have all the strength in the world can still suffer and go down on their knees. But I say, at this moment, while we go down on our knees, we need to hold our hands together to rise and fight this common enemy. I feel very inspired because today, with this virtual space, we are able to chart a better path. With young people, we can be able to build stronger security systems. With young people, we can be able to build a stronger governance system. With young people, we can respond to climate change and all these challenges. And with young people, of course, we can respond to gender-based violence and different challenges which is plaguing our world. Because together, we can partner towards achieving the sustainable development goal. Once more, I want to thank the opportunity given to me and to thank the Empower Conference for bringing these young people together and to give young people an opportunity to share ideas, to reflect together, and to build a common space. Thank you very much, and I hope that after this pandemic, we'll get an amazing time to share amazing thoughts and build our world together. Thank you very much.